We left the last season off with Gibbs obviously in turmoil and his father in dire straits. You know, he's about to... We don't know what's going to happen at the end of last season.
I know. We actually talk about it a lot, Michael and I, and we wonder what happened, but it's actually... It's pretty clear what happened. And that's actually going to, you know... That's going to be answered, and I'm actually shooting an episode now where I come in with a little bit of a surprise.
It's one of those premieres where you just... You kind of have to see it that night, because if you don't, then people are going to be talking about it the next day, and it's going to ruin it for you. They kind of blow the lid off of everything in the first episode. It's pretty great. Everyone has a really, really good time with their characters. It's fantastic. It's a great dynamic.
That's the beauty of it. It is like a real family. What you see is real.
Tune in to see the premiere of NCIS on CBS, September 21st, 8 p.m. It's going to be amazing. There, I said it. I called it. It's going to be amazing.